baby is crying. Thought you said you'd take care of her.
I put the music on.
Hey, Jinx. I have to go to the bathroom. We'll see you later.
Baby's awake. Ew.
Wonderful. Good job.
Where's your bottle?
Hey.
Where's your bottle? Remember where I last put it? Remember? Oh, she is adorable. Just get through the freaking door. Where's your bottle?
Hot lane.
Oh. Yes, mother. Gotta go put the baby down. Gotta fix the freezer.
Where is that mean?
Hey, sister.
Shut up. Go somewhere. Go look for the dog. Feed him.
Hey, stop! You made me mess up!
That's the dog's fault.
Did someone call for a refrigerator maker?
Yes, please.
Stop it, Bob.
Well, my name is Bob here.
Yeah. What the heck is that? Is that the ugly neighbor dog?
Good as new. Where's the freezer door?
It's nowhere. He was lost a long time ago.
Oh, well, I'll be on my way. Gotta go skedaddle with some other rattle.
Okay.
Okay, I got the baby's bib. I mean, anyways, I got the baby's pacifier. Better go give her to brother to play with. Brother, where are you? Brother? I wonder if he's outside in the bedroom. Brother! Aw, baby, you're so cute. But we gotta go find brother. Brother! See in the kitchen? Oh, mom's making pie. Delicious.
I just got off the phone with the doctor.
What do you mean?
You know how mom has been in the hospital for a little bit?
Because mom was here. What do you think she was telling us?
She died on the car.
What? She went out without me?
Yep. Yeah. Meaning you have to take care of the baby.
What about Bob? What if Bob takes care of them? What about Aunt Linda? Where's Aunt Linda?
Remember, she married Bob.
Our aunt can't. Let me go.
Go put the baby up.
First off, our aunt can't marry her brother. Yes, guys, it's Aunt Linda. Oh, hey, Aunt Linda.
I'm not gonna share my toys with my Aunt Linda.
Shut up! I'm talking to her. Anyways, I heard about the news. Mom and Dad died in a car crash. Oh, I gotta go get the baby.
Look in the fridge for a bottle of milk.
Where's the baby? Brother!
It's just me and you, baby. We have to go right off into the sunset.
Brother! Give it!
Doggy! Run! Get her!
Hey, Brother, give it back! I'll need you!
Oh my god, okay! Here's the baby!
Ugh. What's wrong with you? You can't just put a baby on a... on a horse and expect it to know how to ride it?
She does. I taught her last night.
Well then, you were highly prepared.
We're gonna run off.
No, you're not. I'll keep the baby with me the whole time. Anyways, since brother taught her something, I'm gonna teach her how to hopscotch. Okay. watch and learn. So.
You're gonna sleep with no hay today.
He's a donkey for your information, Miss Aunt Linda.
Well, you're not gonna sleep with the horses. You're gonna sleep by yourself, and I'm gonna take that cover off your back.
And Bob.
And the donkey, let's go ride.
And Bob, that's your wife. You're sleeping on the couch tonight. A dog joke.
Oh my god.
Horse. That's my most ugliest horse I ever had. Literally. Look at his
head.
You just
have to take him to the salon.
I'm never taking him to the salon. The salon did that to him.
Well, I'll just train him.
Hey, look at my new family. We got the donkey with the cover.
Oh, wow.
The Miss Lady Farmer. Oh, yeah.
Linda. Aunt Linda. And Linda, thank you.
And last one.
The wind's blowing up. And my baby sister.
Y'all know her. She's sweet. She's old. She's a darling. She is Melinda May.
Oh. Yeah, I know the dog.
And last but not least,
my dog.
I myself. What's his name? My name is Jake. How you doing?
Well then, Jake. Hey, stop!
No, dog. You coming with me?
Guys are so mean.
That's my ugly dog.
Well, then me and sister are just going to live in the house all by ourselves. You guys can take the ranch.
Want your horses.
Ha, I'm taking the keys. Got them. I'm locking the door.
Got the dog.
No, you can't come in. You're just going to take our house.
No, we're not. We're trying to help you live here. Because if you guys are getting kicked out, who's going to pay the
bills? Just because we're rich doesn't mean you can take all the money from us.
Who's going to pay the bills if your mom got it all up in her bank? You don't know the password.
Yes, I do. My mom shares everything with me.
What's the
password?
Shh, the baby's sleeping.
What's the password?
I'm not going to tell you. I'm not going to know.
It's not your birthday.
Oh, for my birthday? For my birthday? Are you guys still going to give me a present?
Can't if I don't live nowhere. I got to find a house to live in. So.
You got the barn. Ugh.
Dumb butt.
Well, that's why you're not getting Jekyll Squidgy Splat for your birthday.
Ah, the donkey!
I'm going to take this man for your birthday. Now.
You dumb daddy! Welcome to bed!
No.
Give me that baby.
No, 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 no. No, no, no.
Well,
no.
If you're gonna do that, then I am
and then go on your own property and get out of here.
And that one I'll be.
Ha! I'm like Naruto.
Oop, gotta use the bathroom.
Move the eyes. This is a beautiful house.
And it's haunted by ghosts.
What?
Dumb dog, that's not for you, that's the baby.
Good night, baby.
Good night, sister. I called the realtor. He's coming to sell the house tomorrow.
What is wrong with you? We need to live here.
I know, that's why the realtor is our new owner.
What do you mean?
What do you know what I mean?
What? We live here. We're not giving the house away unless you want to go live with Aunt Linda and Tom. So,
I have something to confess. You remember when I said I had a daughter and a son, but I... Oh,
wait.
Give me Aunt Linda.
Morning.
Well, yes. I have to tell you guys something really, 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 really important.
Aunt Linda, what are you doing here? I thought we told you not to be here.
You remember when I told you guys the story that I had kids, but I gave them away?
Why would you do? See, this is why we don't want you, because you're a bad person. Not what I'm
you guys are my kids. I couldn't take care of y'all, so I gave you guys to my sister. I truly apologize.
Dun, dun, dun. Goodbye, and that was our life story.
To be continued.
What's your comments? Cherry, pumpkin, apple pie.
Welcome to my cooking show. Today we are going to be making some pumpkin pie.
What are the comments?
What? You need some...
The comments are cherry.
We need some pumpkin, which this is pumpkin. You need only 5 blocks of pumpkin.
Ooh.
No, let me get all my pumpkin. I forgot to count them. So we have 3, 4, 5, 6, 7, 8, 9, 10 blocks
of pumpkin. And I'm the helper.
You need 10 blocks of pumpkin.
I will be making the crust.
11 blocks of crust.
I will be making the crust. Just so you
know. No, she will not be making the crust.
Shh. Up! Security, come and get her!
Shh, girls.
What do you mean? I got a spoon. We are going to make the whipped cream.
She's going to be making the whipped cream with all yellow frosting.
No.
Pink. It's pink frosting. So you're going to need a bowl like this and start putting the pumpkin inside there. And you're going to need to grab another bowl just because.
What does that mean? I need a bowl.
And then you are going to add all the pumpkin into one bowl and all the crust into another. And put the crust. Start with the crust because you're going to need to wash all the pumpkin.
The crust is going into here.
She's making the crust. We will be making whipped cream. So, what you want to do? You want to grab, for this, we're going to be using chocolate. Maybe it might not be the best, but I know how to turn chocolate into whipped cream. So, you want to grab, I like 5-6 things of pink chocolate. This doesn't have to be a thing. And then you want to put it in the microwave for like 10 or 12 seconds. No. Okay. Once it's done, you want to mix around. It's all gooey, right? Now, what we need, something fluffy like shaving cream, but not. So, you want to grab marshmallows. And I colored these marshmallows to look blue. Now, I'm going to put them back on it. I can get them all gooey. I'm going to give them back out. Now you want to mix them with the pink so they can turn gooey. And once you've done that, it's going to be all fluffy.
It's time for to make the, now that we have the crust and everything ready, we're going to put this into this and start
the frosting. Yeah,
put the whipped cream into the bowl, please.
Okay. Once you've done that,
we got the crust made, so we're gonna put this here. And now it's the pumpkin just needs to go in like a few hours.
Ten seconds.
It is done. Now it's time for our helper to make the food for to taste the food. And here we go. Mix it all up. Now time for the queen of food to eat the food. The queen of all food, my helper, food queen.
I guess so.
She just needs to eat it.
Ava, be careful.
And we are, come on.
And this is the final result. Now, it's going to taste delicious, but we can just put some little bit of sugar on it.
Now, here's your food.
I will be testing it.
Is it delicious?
Delicious.
Zero. I told you, you guys are my children. Then, but the baby's not your children. Ah! Yes, she is. Where's the baby at?
I don't know where the baby's at. I thought you were in charge of the baby.
We could have at least added special effects.
What the heck is Aunt Hilda doing here?
My name is Aunt Linda. Sorry, Aunt Hilda.
But the baby turned into a lion.
Time to take him to the animal shelter like we did with the Pastry Brothers.
What do you mean, Pastry Brothers?
Turn back into a lion.
Oh my god, oh my god. I want to keep the snake.
No, I am your mother. You're not my mother, Aunt Hilda.
My name is Aunt Linda.
Oh my god. Oh no, the snake's gone. Let's just go bring him back. Transport him to like, you know, mom and dad installed this thing. It transports him to the shelter, so like they're all gone now.
But that's the baby.
I know it's the baby, but it never turns back into the baby.
What?
I guess that's goodbye.
It ran.
And Aunt Hilda?
My name is Aunt Linda!
Goodbye.
Is that the end?
Goodbye,